Holder Manager 3 has a new HUD and pop-up designed just for tournament players. To use this HUD and pop-up, make sure you have the Tournament HM3 Standard HUD set as your default tournament HUD. The first row shows the player name, total hands, VPIP, preflop raise, aggression, and stack size and big blinds. The second row shows two different stat numbers after the abbreviation. So the first abbreviation is ST and that means steal. The second number is then fold to steal. The next abbreviation is 3B and that means 3-bet. So the second number is fold to 3-bet. And finally we have CB, which is C-bet, and you guessed it, the second number is fold to C-bet. The color of the stats means they are low, normal, or high ranges denoted by red, gray, and green colors. Clicking anywhere on the HUD displays the new tournament pop-up. The new tournament pop-up was designed to allow tournament players the ability to find key stats more quickly. Also notice there are some new stats like fold to shove and fold to steal shove. The blue text shows the average stack size for all hands played by the player. The pop-up stats are organized by total and by positioning. Now the legend on the right shows you exactly what positions are grouped into the early and late categories in the pop-up. There are four main situational sections for this pop-up. These are new and help you find stats more quickly. The As Opener section details stats based on a shove, raising first in, and folding to a 3-bet. The Limp section details limp, limp fold, and limp raise preflop. Versus Opener details stats for folding to a shove, fold to preflop raise, 3-bet, and raising limpers. And finally, we have the Versus Steal section. Here we can view fold to steal shove, fold to steal, and 3-bet versus steal. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you at the tables.